let's try making our way in this direction again. Going. I want to aim at that guy. At least I'm getting a fuck ton of Titanites. Jeez. I don't know how, but it worked. That's all I care about. Again, this idol-like thing that looks like those mage guys. If you can form that. What a nice little place I found here. Demon statue, slime. See if I can lure you over here. So I don't have to fight with both of you at once. Secret wall? That it is. Oh! I unlocked a shortcut. You know what? I'm actually fucking happy about that. So what, I can just drop down here? Well, I can. It takes a little bit of damage, but... I suppose this allows me another point of entry if I can fight better through those two guys. So, down or up? Let's try up. It might actually open up another shortcut. Give me some more mobility. Saw some stairs over here. Let's see where they lead. Oh, that's a lovely sound. Oh yeah, gurgle gurgle. It leads to another bonfire. Now there looks important. So no way back on the surface, huh? So if I have to wait if the boss is over there. Okay, can someone tell me those items? Those items are, if nothing else, they're not worth fighting for when there's still stuff to explore downstairs. Let's look at it like that. If I can just go back and refill once I manage to run and pick it all up, then that's fine. And I don't want to know what the hell made that noise. But right now, I still have something to explore down here.
I don't know if the fuck get over this boss or not.
I suspected it. So, let's agree that it's not worth going for right now. Bit of a pseudo trap, huh? Thought Mama was easy, had actually a ton of kids with her. Sort of an unknown trap. Did you get back into a corner here, fella? I can't even find the person's blood, shade. Sounds like basilisks. Yes. I recognize that sound. And there are more. There are definitely more. No, I'm not sure why I kicked, but I guess I accidentally put the command forward. Huh. What a... I guess you could say this is a bit of a gas of a fight, eh? Eh? But, in fact, I think by all accounts it should be yes. Ambush me, are we? Huh. Well, I have to drop down there from somewhere on high. So, yeah. Titanite scale? There's some giant bugs down here I have yet to meet. Oh, Basilisk has some interesting ideas about interior decoration. Oh, great, more lava. Had me perma staggered and then what? Okay. I think I can get down there with a minimum combat. I'm just kind of have to rush a bit. The other path on that is, so there's no reason for me to try to be brave and jump. Ugh. Okay, fucked a bit up there with the log on, but that's my fault, so that happens. Just gonna leave you alone this time. Careful, getting a bit close. Seems like we're done here.